Here comes little Gus Gus. He's gonna go for a bath. He doesn't know it.
I'm making a video.
Come on, Gus. Yes.
Cool.
Come on, it's right here. I don't think you're gonna be able to get in it by yourself. There's Kara, Liam, and Layla. Daddy's somewhere.
There's a bug.
I'm kind of hoping he poops first so he doesn't poop in the water as soon as he gets in.
Or you come to get him.
Good job, buddy. Because that's what Gus does is he poops in the water when he gets in it. So you trying to let him poop before you
Can somebody put him in for me? I'm telling you, it's hot.
Yeah.
That's why it's a good time. Hey, we just, don't let her get you, Gus. Yeah, kick. Kicker.
So yeah. That feels so good.
Going right under, first thing you do.
Oh, you have to do
He just dips his head in.
She's getting a little small for you now. Yeah, he's getting to be a big gosling, I know. Come on, lay in there. I know. Feels good, doesn't it?
Oh, he's getting in. He's loving it. Hi.
So Gus is like 20 days old at this point. Maybe 21, maybe 3 weeks.
Yeah.
You're a goofy goose.
He's pretty much floating in there right now. His legs are just off the ground.
He pretty much goes tippy toes. He's on his tippy toes right now. Is it warm water?
Yeah.
Luckily, when he gets out, he'll feel cool.
They have crabs just like chickens?
Good question. I would go with.
It just looks funny on his neck there.
Oh!
See how he tries to get the water all over him, guys? How he like used his head as a scoop to push it back like that?
Yeah.
He's keening himself.
Well, he was a dirty goose. Yeah.
You want to get happy?